We're a family of five living and traveling full-time in our vintage bus. Today we had to fuel up the bus at a gas station. Boy, these fuel prices have gone crazy. Like a lot of you, I'm sure you're feeling the effects of the raising fuel prices. We certainly are too, especially as we're getting back on the road to travel this summer.